double fireball attack. Good teamwork.
Very well. All the world is blind to my passion.
Whoops. What'd that say? You will not steal my vengeance, Anath says. Anath appears busy. Oh, look at that. Wolf Cave. Alright. He ran in there.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
So we go in there, maybe we need to save him or something.
Oh, squirrels, Boo! I know I saw them! Quick, throw nuts!
Throwing nuts?
Minsk, could you please maintain a little grace while in nature's presence? Sometimes I simply do not know how you came by your title of ranger.
Do you wish me dour and sour like most others? No, I say not. The animals run and play without care, and I would too, if such a thing would not squish Boo flat. But your duties are serious things, Minsk. Do you realize that? I am very serious. Boo would not let me shirk my duties. I would not want to shirk anything. No, ma'am. No shirking. Admirable, Minsk, but you use that word like you don't know what it means. Well, no. But it sounds sharp and painful, and I always reserve such things for freaks that might steal those squirrels' nuts. Good job, Minsk. You keep it up.
Fine.
Alright, so. We're in order for... Not that. Blur. Mirror image. Protection from evil. And our favorite, haste. Go.
Such menial tasks.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
What do you need? I am all the world is blind to my passing. Your cutter.
Well, there's Anath. Well, there's something there. Well, we've got two places to loot, and we've got an Anath. And it looks to be the whole cave.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
What'd it say? Man-things, curse you, and curse the world! Can a wolf not enjoy her last meal in peace? We've come to put an end to the evil of you and your wolves. You've preyed on your last innocent. My wolves? Ha! No longer, fool. The pack has fallen under the fell magics of the Shade Lord. Your hunting has gone awry. The Shade Lord. Explain yourself. Who is this Shade Lord, and what has he done to your pack? This place was not always like this. Floating in a false and unholy darkness, it began only a short time ago. The ruins to the east of the den have long since been a place of foreboding to my pack and me. We had no desire to tread the ground of the fallen temple. The temple was once dedicated to Amonator, a god of the sun, and a great prophetess is buried within. It was holy ground once, though now it is fouled. Right, we were in the avatar of Amonator near the end of our Cult of the Eyeless quest. It is more like the middle. It is obvious that Amonatar's power has waned, for if this were still his consecrated ground, my doom would never have arisen from the bowels of the temple. Go on. Some weeks ago, muted rumblings were heard beneath the temple. We paid little heed to them until the skies darkened and the shadows deepened. It was high noon when it happened, and the pack gathered so that I might calm them. I thought it to be an eclipse. It was not. The Shade Lord came among us then. He dominated my wolves, my children, with a glance. I changed form and leapt at his darkness, but he merely laughed. "Anath," he said, "bend to my will. You shall be the means of my revenge." That's what you said. You won't take away my revenge. He walked amongst the terrified wolves and killed them all with a touch. Once they were all dead, his darkness reached out to the corpses of my children and animated them as shade wolves. Numb with terror and sorrow, I ran. I've hidden these last few weeks from the shades that once were wolves and from the darkness that creeps out from the temple that once imprisoned the Shade Lord. I will hide no more. The man I killed only to gather strength to face the Shade Lord. He wants only to kill, and those he kills, be they man-thing or wolf, arise as shades in his army. Will you allow me this revenge? And do I have to fight you as well? The Shade Lord seems to be the true source of this evil. We will help you kill him. Meet me in a temple to the east of this den. Be wary of the shadows that lurk there. Make sure you are prepared before you enter it. Okay, you mean buffs and stuff? Oh my god. I have encountered Anath, a werewolf. It spun a tale of a Shade Lord arisen from a ruined temple to the east that belonged to the antiquated sun god Amonatar, but is now an unholy place of darkness. The Shade Lord killed her pack, turning them into shade wolves, and she desires nothing more than revenge against him. I allowed her to go on to claim revenge, and she bade me to meet her at the temple, but warned me to beware of the shadows and be prepared. Nath is busy. All right.
You require my counsel, yes?
You're all ready for this big battle. We're all buffed up and everything.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Okay, in the pool here we've got a gold necklace and an onyx ring. And a bit of gold. And then there's a little crevice here. Just 38 gold. Oops. All right.
Stand back for justice.
I heard something that sounded like a chicken.
See battle, Bo. Run, Bo, run!
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Is he hidden? Okay, we've got a shade wolf there. Any more? A single shade wolf, apparently.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Ugh, he's ripping his body.
All right.
Hi-ya!
Do it slow. All the world is blind to my power.
Here there be shadows.
This behavior must not continue. Feel the burning stare of my capstan. Change your ways.
What's that? Oh. We've got more shadows here.
Every hamster, ha, make way, villainy! Hero coming through.
Our haste wore off. Going where? Oh, I'm meeting him there. Yeah. And then we'll move over and get the other ones.
All the world is blind to my passing.
They're right in that corner.
Armored. Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
Oh, these. What do we have? Thought I had another fireball. I do not. Wait, that's fireball. Isn't it? Wait, that's no. Here it is.
Yoshimo is willing.
Sorry, Minsk. We're fine.
Butt kicking for goodness.
I am at peace in the outdoor places, though it never seems to last.
Let's use this up. Oh, that's not where they are? They're further over. Unaffected.
A simple matter.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands
aside.
Do they attack?
Such menial tasks.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
That ought to wake him up.
You point, I punch.
We gotta wait for them to get closer through the cloud kill.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
My weapon is 40.
Bullet plus two. And a slink a sling slink a slinking. Sling a seeking. Oh, Viconia saying the weapon is faulty. Switch to magical bullets.
Pay attention. You will get those second chance.
Okay! That's not right!
I got him.
Stand back for justice!
Alright.
All the world.
You're right behind me, right?
Oh.
Ustanza dost.
Critical. Or I can just completely heal. It's not down that much. I figured, though, he'd need a topping off.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Wished very well. Hiya!
The Shade Wolf. Just one. Protection from evil were out of this. So I'm being very careful, because as we get to the east, wherever this temple is, we have to be ready.
All the I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
So far there's nothing really challenging us. But that could change at any moment. I'm willing to bet this path leads to the temple. What's back here, though?
All the world is blind to my passing.
Supposedly, she's just gonna wait for us. I don't know. Werewolf lady. Wolf.
Yoshimo is willing.
Swords, not words.
You're right behind me, right?
You're right. To the side of you.
Hurt.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Alright, let's check out up here.
Oh, whatever you need, I do it well.
Alright, this is impassable, right? I just try to clear the fog of war as much as possible.
So this very well. Hiya. All the world is blind to my passing.
Shadows. No have to. Hurt them. They're evil.
Although nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Impassable. Well, we can't even walk in here. It's easy to hide out in a dark place like this. Yeah, that's another path. To get there is to go all the way around, I think. Does he? Oh no. Ooh. Hear that? That's scary. I expect that sound to happen. As well, meet over here.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
We're stuck. Oh, it paused. This is impassable, so we gotta be approaching the temple soon.
I am ready. I think
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh. There's a shade wolf.
What do you need?
Fleet of foot and all that.
Not that fleet.
Yes, as I would have done.
Although
Yoshimo is willing.
All right, what else? What else is in here? Another shade wolf. He has a long way to go.
Every hamster has his day.
Right here,
the backhand of justice!
Yeah.
So making sure you're using your swords, okay.
Very well. Hi-ya.
Oh, that must be the
All
temple
the
there.
World is blind to my passing.
Let's save that. Might be here. Always try to explore these areas completely before we move on. We're just about to the end. Oh yeah. Okay. Oops. Too far over.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Okay. That is good.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Hi-ya!
Tourists love that stuff.
There's a shadow. Just one?
Nothing
I'll hurt you if I have
the backhand of justice.
Oh, there's a lot more.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
What can we do? Area of effect is one creature. Holy smite. It's a 15-foot radius.
Lil Alul! For Shah!
I am yours to command.
That's a lot.
Go for the eyes, y'all!
Okay, we got a bunch of them with that holy smite. That was awesome. So...
Go for the eyes, boo! Go for the eyes, y'all!
Your life shall be mine.
Get no second chance.
No second chance for you. No one's even hurt. Okay, those were some shadows.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
All the world.
Thought it was blind. One. This fountain is filled with a dark, thick liquid that reeks of death and decay. Ew. The edges of this pit are scratched and torn, as if some large creature has moved through here recently. The darkness of the pit is a black so deep it strains your eyes just to see it. Wow. So not a naturally occurring pit, then. But a pit of evil. A pit of stinking evil. There's a shade wolf.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Okay. Shadows.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Attack. I have 7 of them left. Minute meteors. Can we just get up
Armored,
here?
Stand back for justice!
Right, okay.
Oh, Yoshimo is willing.
Oh boy. The shade wolves are not hard.
You're right behind me, right?
Hopefully the shadows don't join in, but I think they're over there.
Who says what?
Very well.
No mercy for those who oppose us! With bold creature and feed the earth!
I have 1 left. I think I can add to it. Yeah, cool. Okay.
All the world, Yokata.
Is a shadow there. We can just fight it by itself.
You point, I punch.
Ultranon!
Feel the backhand of justice!
They're joining in, but I don't think we have much to worry about.
Feel the backhand of justice!
There's more now, though. What? What would you say? Sapphire, it's a trap. Use the mirror to the left of the crystal there to gather what light is left and avenge my pack. Oh, that's her? Anath's dying words. Said to use a glass to gather what light is left to avenge her pack. A hint, perhaps, to use something remaining from the old temple of a monitor? Okay. I think we can't do it now to... What does that say?
Your life shall be mine.
Oh, gosh. I'll look at it later. Oh, he's held.
I shall follow your strength.
Pay attention. You will get
I don't
those
want to look
chance.
To this.
imagine? You get no second chance.
Got him. Ability score drained. So we're gonna restore him, and then she's gonna be tired.
Swords, not words!
Shaw guides my hand.
In the healing times. He's still drained. Maybe we need to rest. Too far away to use that. That's a question mark, though. Alright, let's see if there's anything else before we continue. I want to rest. I don't know if there's an inside to this place or what.
Oh, nothing dangerous.
Here's a shade wolf. Looks like there is no inside. Oh, there is. There's that there. Ooh, he got a nice critical hit with that. Natural 20.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Your life shall be mine.
Great fun! Right, Boo?
You require my counsel, yes?
Back.
Whatever you need, I do it well.
I know you're tired because you cast Restoration. That it? Dungeon entrance. So let's gather over here.
See, Battle Bow? Run, Bo, run!
I don't even want to mess with this thing until we've rested.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Right, who's that? That's Faconia.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Fleet of foot and all that.
At least try to stand guard, even though the shadows will just appear behind us a lot of times anyway. Okay, good.
Destiny awaits.
Don't use it yet. No. Oh, I used it. The gem burns with an inner light that is faint but noticeable. It seems that this too has been affected by the darkness that infects this land. Faint but noticeable. Alright, so that might help us down below then. I thought it was going to cause some cataclysmic thing and the monsters are going to run out and attack us. You never know sometimes. Blur. And mirror image. And protection from evil. That's not it. This one.
Kicking for goodness!
I want to make sure.
A simple matter.
We all get in on this.
Victory shall be now, Natha.
So we're not going to have the help of the werewolf, but we're going to have the help of this light, possibly.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Hmm.